2017, powered by Himalaya Purifying Neem Face Wash and Bosch Washing Machine. We have with us someone, a man of many emotions. Can we know who is behind this? Excuse me, sir. Okay, Timur. Excuse me, sir. Oh, we love you, but who are you, sir? Excuse me.
A man of mixed emotions, man. My name is Rana Thakupati. I'm a film actor.
Of course. Hello, Rana. I should have guessed that you were coming because the moment you stepped on the carpet, it was a mantra that was being chanted. Rana, Rana. No, of course. But how does it feel being a part of Saima 2017?
Honestly, Saima is always an exciting time. And it's really, I mean, the entire, all the films that we've made this year, we've watched this year, we enjoyed this year are being celebrated and being nominated and being won awardees. So it's all always fun.
Absolutely. And you've been one actor who's been very consistently performing in almost all the languages, in Tamil and Telugu and Hindi. Time to time, you keep doing scripts. Is this something you consciously make a decision towards?
Not really. I mean, when I was growing up, I watched all these films in every language. So I keep acting in them also. There's no confusion, really.
Great. And for you, we have a couple of questions because we've been telling everybody that Rana is coming. And they have a lot of questions. So we have a quick round for you.
Yes,
if you can just answer my questions. If there was one track that you could listen to all your life, what would that be?
Mahesh Mati Varakshatra Kuli. That's what it is.
Absolutely.
It's become an anthem. I've been listening to it for 5 years.
If there was only one city that you could be in for the rest of your life? Always.
Without doubt.
If there was only one food that you could eat for all your life?
Haleem. I'm Hyderabadi.
Of course. If there's one color that you can wear for the rest of your life?
Black.
Ah, nice. If there was one TV show that you can watch for the rest of your life?
I'll turn the TV off.
Good choice, but just don't turn this one off. If there was one film that you could watch all your life?
Star Wars.
Really?
I watched it about 200 times in my life and we'll watch it another 200 times.
And if there's one celebrity you can spend the rest of your life with?
Well, I spend my life with celebrities most of my time because all of them are my friends. But
really? Just one, like your best friend, like with this person.
Well, I'd say Ram Charan would be my friend. Obviously, we grew up together.
Yes? Oh, that's so great. And if you could perform for only one person for the rest of your life, only one person can be your audience for the rest of your life, who would you choose?
I guess my dad.
Yeah? That's nice. And how was it the first moment that you went and told him that I want to be an actor? I also want to be a part of this industry. How did that happen?
No, it didn't happen like that. Huh? We all decided together that I will become an actor. It's quite a strange thing. It happened on a conference room.
Oh.
Now what do you think? I think you should act in movies. Yeah, I think so too. That's how it happened.
That's
so
great.
He was as much as part of my decision as...
Okay, super. And we have these emoticons. I'm just going to pick one and give it to you. You have a lot of beautiful ladies here at Saima from all the industries. If there was one person that you could give your heart to, who would you like to give it to?
Khushbu, ma'am.
Khushbu, ma'am.
She knows me since the day I was born.
Huh?
And she's almost like a mother to me. She's a friend. She's everything.
Okay.
So it's her.
So we'll get this heart beautifully wrapped and then we will give it to her.
Please.
Thank you, Rana. And hope you have a wonderful
Saima.
Thank you so much. See you. That was Rana, ladies and gentlemen. As you can hear, you can just watch them scream and yell and shout and hoot for their lovely Rana, our very own Balal Dev, Palwal Devan, the most loved villain of this industry. Are you still rolling?